Akashic Records of a Bastard Magical Instructor. That was a solid, you know, magic fantasy comedy. And solid fight scenes, too, to be honest. The characters don't learn anything until last minute, which gets so old, man. Other than that, I think that's a solid story, and I wish they had, like, a season two. They obviously don't. It'd be cool for them to actually talk about that progression, but overall, I thought it was all right.